Couplet 31. It yields distinction, yields prosperity, what gain? Greater than virtue can a living man obtain. Couplet explanation. Virtue will confer heaven and wealth, what greater source of happiness can man possess? Couplet 32. No greater gain than virtue ought can cause. No greater loss than life oblivious of her laws. Couplet explanation. There can be no greater source of good than the practice of virtue. There can be no greater source of evil than the forgetfulness of it. Couplet 33. To finish virtue's work with ceaseless effort strive. What way thou mayest, where'er thou seest, the work may thrive. Couplet explanation. As much as possible, in every way, incessantly practice virtue. Couplet 34. Spotless be thou in mind. This only merits virtue's name. All else, mere pomp of idle sound, no real worth can claim. Couplet explanation. Let him who does virtuous deeds be of spotless mind, to that extent is virtue, all else is vain show. Couplet 35. 'Tis virtue when, his footsteps sliding not through envy, wrath, lust, evil speech, these four, man onwards moves in ordered path. Couplet explanation. That conduct is virtue which is free from these four things, viz., malice, desire, anger and bitter speech. Couplet 36. Do deeds of virtue now, say not, tomorrow will be wise. Thus, when thou deest, shalt thou find a help that never dies. Couplet explanation. Defer not virtue to another day, receive her now, and at the dying hour she will be your undying friend. Couplet 37. Needs not in words to dwell on virtue's fruits, compare the man in litter born with them that toiling bear. Couplet explanation. The fruit of virtue need not be described in books, it may be inferred from seeing the bearer of a palanquin and the rider therein. Couplet 38. If no day passing idly, good to do each day you toil. A stone it will be to block the way of future days of moil. Couplet explanation. If one allows no day to pass without some good being done, his conduct will be a stone to block up the passage to other births. Couplet 39. What from virtue floweth, yieldeth dear delight. All else extern, is void of glory's light. Couplet explanation. Only that pleasure which flows from domestic virtue is pleasure, all else is not pleasure, and it is without praise. Couplet 40. Virtue sums the things that should be done. Vice sums the things that man should shun. Couplet explanation. That is virtue which each ought to do, and that is vice which each should shun.